was a daughter Anne, not me. Well, who's gonna die in Yorkshire anyway?
You're very welcome to go home and die.
You mind your manners, you great Yorkshire pudding.
I tell you, if they're the governor was supposed to and send me back home, well, there's not a jury in Essex that would have said guilty.
Yes, I know I am guilty. But what was you writing about?